hanging photos at home or keeping photos on the desk at home or office or anything. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. We know from the hadith where the Prophet said those that home that has the images or the paintings of the living thing like a human beings or anything, the angel does not come there. Either you do it for your memory or do it for anything, this is forbidden Islam. The angel does not come there, this is a haram. But rather the shaitan comes there. It is not the angels come there for the blessing, but rather there should be no images, no photos, anything. Like for example, if you go to the church, we see the images and statues and the photos and all that. So the Prophet very clearly said, in the home where there's the images or paintings of the living things, the angel does not come there, but rather the shaitan comes there where the images and the photos are there. Either you hang it on the wall, or you put it on the desk, or you frame it, or even it's in the desktop or in your computer or wherever it is being visible. That is not permissible to do that.